With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Okay, the question says in gymnosperm, endosperm is formed. Okay, when the gymnosperm and gymnosperms, when the endosperm is formed. Okay, now what is gymnosperms? Let us see. So gymnosperms are plants. Okay, plants, those which have naked seeds. Okay, naked seeds. Now what do you mean by naked seeds? They are seeded plants. But without fruits. Yes, seeded plants without fruits. Okay. Now what happened? In most of our angiosperms, or we can say in most of our flowering plants, what happens? Most of our flowering plants, what happens? The endosperm is formed by triple fusion. Okay. Is formed by triple fusion. It's a most common. It's formed by triple fusion and mostly after the fertilization. Okay. Now, what is an endosperm? We have discussed how it is formed. Now, what is an endosperm? Okay. So, endosperm, it is a nutritive tissue. Okay. It is a nutritive tissue which provides foods to the growing embryo. Okay, it's nutritive tissue which provides food to the growing embryo. Okay, now as it is formed in triple fusion, the chromosome number will be 3N only. Okay, in cases of flowering plants, this is the case of most of the flowering plants. Now, what happens in gymnosperms? If we notice in gymnosperms, we see that the endosperm which is formed is of haploid in nature. Endosperm which is formed is of haploid in nature. That is, its ploidy level will be N. Therefore, we can say that this endosperm, that is our nutritive tissue, is not formed during fertilization. It is formed before fertilization. Okay, it is not formed after fertilization. It is formed before fertilization, as its ploidy level is half of the chromosome. That is our N. Okay, that is haploid in nature. Therefore, our correct answer will be our before fertilization. That is option number 3. Okay, option number 3.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.